Hello viewers, I am Gnaneswara, working as Assistant Professor of English at Government First Grade College, Jalahalli, Raichur District. I would like to introduce a modest proposal, a satiric essay written by Jonathan Swift. Jonathan Swift was an Anglo-Irish satirist, essayist, political pamphleteer, poet and cleric. He was born in 1667 in Ireland. His notable works include A Tale of a Cub, Gulliver's Travels, A Modest Proposal. He died in 1745. Now, let me tell you about the genre of this work. As you already know, it is a satire. No doubt, it is a masterpiece of satire. A satire is a technique employed by writers to expose and criticize foolishness and corruption of an individual or a society by using humor, irony, exaggeration or ridicule. A Modest Proposal is a Juvenalian satire. Juvenal is a Roman satirist. He disagreed with the opinions of the public figures and institutions of the Republic and actively attacked them through his literature. Like Juvenal, Jonathan Swift attacks the rich class, that is, the wealthy English landowners. The full title of this essay is A Modest Proposal for Preventing the Children of Poor People in Ireland from Being a Burden to Their Parents or the Country and for Making Them Beneficial to the Public. The essay proposes that the poverty in Ireland can be removed by butchering the children of the Irish poor and selling them as food to wealthy English landlords. Swift's proposal is a savage comment on England's legal and economic exploitation of Ireland. Now, let us know the setting of this essay. This essay is written by Jonathan Swift in 1729. The essay is set in 18th century Ireland, suffering through a terrible famine and freezing weather. The streets of Ireland are packed with poor children and their begging mothers. This is the map of British Isles. The region shown in orange color is England, and the region shown in green color is Ireland. Ireland was exploited by the English landowners at that time. Let me tell you about the writing style of this essay. We see an ironic tone in the essay. A Modest Proposal is designed for the purpose of ridicule. Swift adds lots of story-like details to keep readers interested. Swift uses paragraph-long sentences in this essay and he packs so many big words and numbers into a sentence. So, it is hard to tell when he is joking and when he is serious. Who is the narrator here? A Modest Proposal is narrated by an unnamed narrator in the first person. Now we shall know the summary of this essay. At the very beginning of the essay, the narrator says that it is a common sight of women and children begging on the streets of Ireland. Swift suggests that poor Irish families should fatten up their children and sell them to the rich English landowners to resolve the issues of overpopulation and unemployment in Ireland, giving the Irish economy a much needed boost. He suggests that children could be sold into a meat market as early as the age of one. This essay is presented in the guise of an economic treatise, so Swift provides the statistical support to his proposal. He has given specific data about the number of children to be sold, their weight and price, etc. He has also projected eating patterns of their consumers. He even suggests some recipes for preparing this delicious new meat. He ends the essay with the argument that the practice of selling and eating children will have some positive effects on Irish family morality. He says that husbands will treat their wives with more respect and parents will value their children in ways as yet unknown. Now let us discuss about some of the themes this essay includes. Visions of Ireland. Swift is more concerned with describing the Irish people than the landscape. He describes the women and children begging on the streets of Ireland. He also sees the peasants in every nook and corner of Dublin. Food. The narrator suggests that children could be sold into a meat market as a food for the rich English landowners. He also suggests some recipes for preparing this delicious new meat. Suffering. In this essay, the narrator brings out the suffering of the poor Irish people, that is their poverty, unemployment, restrictions on land use, freezing weather, etc. Greed. Swift draws an extended metaphor that connects consuming resources to consuming freedom. The wealthy have already eaten up the Irish land, so it's no surprise when they turn to the Irish children to feed their appetites. Politics. Swift addresses his political enemies, the Whigs. Swift's Tory politics are evident when he discusses Catholicism in A Modest Proposal. Power. A Modest Proposal loves to point out abuses of power. Swift believes that power is a corrupting force, but he also believes in the power of humanity. Religion. Swift criticizes his Protestant peers in A Modest Proposal. He suggests that his wealthy friends might not care about the poor Catholic population because of their religion. That's all about A Modest Proposal. Thank you.